My name is Jelena Zlatković-Veličković and I am director of film Belgrade Design District Čumićevo Sokače. This is a story about Belgrade designers who wanted to make unique district where they can show and sell their works. Belgrade designers found first Belgrade shopping mall that was abandoned and ruined. They made it beautiful with graffitis, drawings and murals. It looks very retro and vintage and interesting. They made many art installations and they made many sculptures and beautiful trees. So many tourists visit this place and it became must-seen place on maps. In Belgrade Design Districts, there are many different shops with paintings, ceramics, jewelry, clothes, cosmetics, and everything is unique and everything is handmade. Designers have their own performances, concerts, and exhibition in this place. In this design district, art exists without any social and economic borders, and artists are living their own unique and creative life.